But I'm in education, and part of what we deal with is discipline and ta'deeb of you know, the younger generation. And so because, you know, it's your field, you kind of look for it in the Quran, and no one disciplines like Allah Rabbul Izzah. So one of the topics that the Arabs had a problem with, you know, when the Prophet was preaching, was with this issue of resurrection. You know, we will die, we will turn to bone, the bones will turn to dust, your Lord will bring us up from dust. And one of them, you know, went and thought and did a lot of thinking, and then came up with an amazing experiment, took old decaying bones, you know, and came to the, you know, in front of the majesty of the Rasul and crushed it like this. And he goes, you're saying he will give life to this? You know, in his head, he thought, like, you know, I've reached nirvana, you know. What does, look what I do, what an experiment. Like, how are you going to say that? So the Quran responds, oh, in a way befitting the majesty of the Dhul Arsh al-Majid and fa'alul lima yurid. He says, أَوَلَمْ يَرَى الْإِنسَانُ أَنَّا خَلَقْنَاهُ مِن نُطْفَةٍ فَإِذَا هُوَ خَصِيمٌ مُّبِينٌ وَضَرَبَ لَنَا مَثَلًا وَنَسِيَ خَلْقَهُ قَالَ مَنْ يُحْيِي الْعِظَامَ وَهِيَ رَمِيمٌ. So he says, أَوَلَمْ يَرَى الْإِنسَانُ, doesn't man see that we created him from a droplet of, you know, nutfa, something so low that if it falls on your clothing, you won't pray with it. And then that same thing made from that grows so arrogant that he comes to argue with us, and وَضَرَبَ لَنَا مَثَلًا, and he wants to give examples for us, وَنَسِيَ خَلْقَهُ, and he forgets what he was made from. You know, قُلْ يُحْيِيهِ, and he's saying, مَنْ يُحْيِي الْعِظَامَ وَهِيَ رَمِيمٌ, who will give life to the dead bones once they've decayed. قُلْ, tell him, يُحْيِيهِ الَّذِي أَنْشَأَهَا أَوَّلَ مَرَّةٍ, the one that created it from nothing, he will bring it back again, and he is able to. So to myself, that poor person, you know, thought he's reached nirvana, enlightenment, you know, I have found Allah. And then Allah Rabbul Izzah brings him to his reality just with a couple of sentences. As someone in behavior management, it stands out to me now.